Sveiki. And last time we were talking about the questions koks, kokia, kokie, kokios, with all its varieties, with all cases. We use these questions not only for asking, but we can use them to emphasize. So the question koks, it can mean so much, like koks gražus tavo vardas. We can say tavo vardas yra gražus. Tavo vardas yra gražus. Your name is beautiful. And if we want to say your name is so beautiful, we can ask this question. In this case, it's not going to be a question, but it will emphasize. Koks gražus tavo vardas. Your name is so beautiful. Kokios saulėtos dienos. Such sunny days. Kokios saulėtos dienos. Kokia gera naujiena. Kokia gera naujiena. Such a wonderful news. Naujiena. It's news, but it's singular feminine. Naujiena. Kokie nuostabūs mokiniai. Kokie nuostabūs mokiniai. Such a wonderful students. Kokia nuostabi Lietuva. Such a wonderful Lithuania. Kokia nuostabi Lietuva. Kokia sudėtinga lietuvių kalba. Such a difficult language is Lithuanian language. So, these are not questions, but emphasizing. Koks brangus automobilis, so expensive car. Or, kokia brangi mašina, so expensive car. Kokie brangus draugai, such a dear friends. Kokie brangus draugai. Kokios mielos merginos. Such a lovely girls. Kokie stiprūs sportininkai. Such a strong sportsman. Koks didelis namas. So big house. Koks didelis namas. So big house. Koks protingas vaikas. Such a clever child. Kokia saldi arbata. Kokia saldi arbata. Such a sweet tea. Koks tu mielas. You are so lovely. Koks tu geras. You are so good. Koks tu protingas. You are so clever. Koks tu išmintingas. You are so wise. Kokie jie greiti. They are so fast. Kokios jos puošnios. Puošnios. Dressed nicely. Difficult word to pronounce, puošnios, I think. So we can use this question, koks, kokia, kokios, not only for asking what kind of, but to emphasize, to make the adjective stronger. And that's it for this lesson. Thank you for watching my channel. Please like, subscribe, and iki.